A demolition crew began work this week taking down the exterior walls of the Kool Building in downtown Oskaloosa. The work started on Tuesday and is expected to last a little more than a week. A portion of the east wall and the majority of the north wall will be demolished. After that, crews say a tarp will be put in place to prevent rain from getting in the building. Reconstructing the walls will take place after the demolition. Building manager Kim Kool says the warmer weather has allowed crews to start working. She is under a court order to repair the building after it was deemed a public nuisance last October. A court hearing was held this morning where she updated the court on progress. Over the weekend, heavy rains took a toll on the building when a portion of its exterior wall collapsed into the street. Oskaloosa's fire chief closed that road 2.5 weeks ago in case of such a collapse.